Connect it using any wireless capable device that runs Windows, plug into the main system, an Xbox controller, and an attack.
We'll be right back.